In a high-tech 21st century war where drones rule the skies, there's still room for this, a basic physical barrier. When Russian troops invaded Ukraine in 2022, they crossed this area bordering Belarus to get to the capital. These newly built fortifications are meant to make sure that does not happen again.
It consists of tetrahedrons, the so-called dragon's teeth. They are fixed with a metal cable so that they cannot be pushed apart by armored vehicles trying to get through. All this is held together with barbed wire and special anti-personnel wire. In addition, the area around these structures is also mined, so that armored vehicles cannot drive up and pass these barriers. An anti-tank ditch is being dug behind them, and then there are the strongholds of our defense. In other words, the barriers themselves delay the approaching vehicles, and the military at the strongholds destroy them.
Fortifications like these are also being built elsewhere closer to the front lines. For security reasons, we're not given exact details as to the location and progress of that mammoth project. But this one we visited took about 6 months to build. And it was not without challenges.
During construction, we had difficulties working with the local terrain and the water that was present under the ground. We started work before winter, and as you know, these temperatures reach sub-zero. The equipment, although it is iron, can simply stop and not start at a strong sub-zero temperature. People also get cold, and sometimes they cannot work. So we set up special heating points so that employees can warm up and work. There is also the rain, and we shouldn't forget about the terrain itself. There is groundwater in this area. Somewhere you dig 2 meters and it will be dry, and somewhere you just start digging with a shovel and you can already see the water. For example, I need a trench depth of 150 centimeters. In such cases, we need to communicate with the military, and they decide what to do in such a place where it is physically impossible to get that deep.
As Ukraine shifts towards a more defensive strategy, soldiers here are deploying basics like wood, iron, concrete, and barbed wire.